Day in the life of.
No, no, no. Do it right now.
We'll name it. 3, 2, 1.
Day. Light parkour.
Cut the cord. Put him in the hospital.
Personally, I reckon Will has the best. Oh, yeah, actually, right. Marcus got a fat.
I have a big leg, but that doesn't help.
You got it.
I don't know
about
it. That's
close.
Okay, sorry.
I need more grip.
Fuck!
Oh!
Hey, I can feel my neck snapping.
Let's go. Can I watch a video of someone doing it?
Hey!
Wait, don't drop them.
Oh, wait, not on the table.
This thing will be a bad idea.
Oh! Oh! That was so good.
What
happened? Oh, the fuck, he got high?
I panicked when I was in the air.
How? You have to push backwards, otherwise you don't get the flip.
Oh fuck, that sounds technical.
He's stalling.
You are fucking playing the piano.
Whoa.
That's full parkour.
Oh!
I'm muted.
I feel autistic.
Fuck.
Will, that's really scary.
Oh, let's go!
Dude, that's pretty good.
How do you feel?
Not bad. Like,
post-jump feels. Give us...
Ah, well, you know, my knee's feeling a bit sore here. But, you know, the adrenaline pumping through. It's a bit exciting. It's a great feeling. All the boys.
Hey, Michael, do you think this would break?
I felt like so. In the sock. And there you have it. Socked foot.
It's my fucking spot, so I don't see myself in the fucking mirror, dickhead. Good night.
This is yours.
Good night.
That's right.
Let's rush him. You know who is here?
I see.
Yeah. Peace.
Oh!
Big.
Oh! Fuck! Ouch!
Oh, this looks good. This is a good shot because Raj is in the background and. Oh, it's good!
Oh!
Look at this!
Oh!
Look at fucking this shit. Fucking Victor 2.0.
Day in the life of a resident.
A day of Tuesdays at
It's Monday.
Yeah, but it's gonna be Tuesday tomorrow. Fuck you, alright. Mondays at
this is my Monday.
Weekdays at life of
that's what
I like days.
It's the part where I am.
Have you ever had that moment where your underwear feels so uncomfortable and then you realise it's been inside out the whole time?
Hi, Raj.
This is the sad moment.
Love you.
In my day. So yeah.
Say goodbye.
What the
Take a shot. Take a shot real quick.
First time.
Wait, you gonna be here?
I'll cut this, don't worry.
First time.
First
time. Go watch this first time.
Oh, you
Hey, lock your
fuck
out.
Good
night.
Right, Marco. It's usually, saddest part of my night.
Leaving the
floor. I'm not a fourth floor resident. So, good night. I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Good. All right, you can get out of here now. All
right. Yep. Goodbye,
Jesper.
Good night.
Thank you.
That's a dirty selfie I've seen in my life.
Goodbye. Love you.
Bye.
This is where we say goodnight.
Yep.
Now, quick farewell.
Is that it?
Good night.
Welcome to Willy's World. Today's episode we're going to be reviewing mildly well-known classic band, might have heard of it, Weezer.
It's just a chant. Will wants to do video essays.
No, I don't fucking want to.
We're going to do a video essay on the genius of Weezer.
Take it away, Will.
So Will was filming a video essay on Weezer.
I'm not actually doing this. This isn't even the Weezer that's playing. You can be famous like your cousin.
Famous cousin. That can be me.
This is when I'm going to insert footage of your famous cousin. I'll put the name on the screen now.
SoundCloud.
And clips of him now.
What?
Of him, like starring and stuff. Just, you know, like a showreel.
Yeah.
And just, I think, and that's enough time. Cut back to you now. Where are we going?
We're going to see Dan.
For his birthday.
For his birthday.
Are you coming?
Where?
We're going to go, Dan's not happy with this. I want to edit this shot of Will getting his pants on again.
Sorry, can you actually cut this? Because I don't want people.
Where are we going?
Can you do this technique where I'll show you?
Trying to do the jaws.
The jaws? How do you know that? Fuck, that's cool.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, don't fuck it up.
Can I have one shot, please?
Oh. Hey!
We out, thank you!
Shit ball. Wasn't warmed up, so not the best, but yeah, you know, we'll get there.
We can confirm.
Thank you.
3 weeks into
college basketball starts.
We ready.
Oh, fuck, get me out of it.
I need to shower. Obey me. It's not obeying my instructions. Fuck it.
It's fucking shoes.
Yeah, they don't work with the black pants.
It does.
Really weird.
Mate, it's formal dinner. Yeah. Why do you give a shit?
I've got black shoes.
There's no girls to impress.
Impressing myself. Just try it on. I just tried it on and it looks shit.
Okay, try it on now so I can see it.
Fuck me. Are you kidding? There you go. Done.
Nah, okay.
Yeah.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
Like that.
Cheers.
Watch the technique. Gently rinse the soap off my hands. Turn off the tap. Collect my paper towels. Four paper towels. I use them to dry my hands. When I'm done, I place them in the bin, like so. Collect my. That's my Peroni.
No.
That's 100% mine.
Are you sure?
And I exit.
How do I put the promotion code on this? Do you know?
Paul Tyler is holding in a piss.
So was I.
Yeah, it's fucking better than any orgasm I've ever had in my life.
Right on there. Got some of these.
None in the pockets. There's something inside me is telling me I'm gonna win on more chili.
That's
if I put $20 in. What?
That's my addiction.
Who's narrating?
Is this your fucking gay film, Lockie? After a big night at the pub, boys usually tend to come to the local McDonald's.
Wait, how good are bad chips, Raj? Chips are full of the bag.
Those are the dirtiest of chips.
They're a kind surprise, though.
Problem?
problem.
I'm fucking calling you fat.
I'm never